I'm myself, Amratna Bhushan. Welcome to Individual Biology, which will for all competitive examinations. So 10 MCQs for biology, which is very, very useful. Question number 101. Mexican dwarf varieties of wheat were developed by Borlaug. Scientist associated with Indian Paleobotany, Birbal Sahani, Paleobotany. Genetic engineering is connected with all of the above. Development of transgenic plants, development of vaccination, gene therapy. The phrase omnis cellula or E. cellula was given by Virchow. Question number 104. Utilization of living organism for human welfare is applied biology. In 1928, a scientist discovered the first effective antibiotic. Antibiotics are Fleming penicillin. You can see that this question has been asked in AIIMS, Manipal. Fleming penicillin. Agriculture is rearing of honeybees. Which one of the following sequence is correct? Observation problem, defining, hypothesis, experiment. Arrangement of the atoms and molecular groups in DNA and RNA can be studied through X-ray diffraction. Question number 109. For solving a scientific problem which is not correct is no control experiment is set up. And the last question, given below are assertion and reason. Point out if both are correct and reason is correct. Explanation A, both are true but reason is not correct. Explanation B, assertion is true but reason is false. C, both are wrong. D, assertion and reason. A study of biology requires basic knowledge of chemistry and physics. Region. Living organisms are made of stone atoms and molecules which follow chemical and physical laws. So, you know, both statement is correct, but R is the not correct explanation of assertion. Thank you.